Breaking story in Council Bluffs. Police opened fire, wounding a man at a construction site of a new Walmart. We brought you the breaking news live at 5:30 near 16th and Nash Boulevard. That is just minutes away from the sheriff's office. KETV News Watch 7's Amanda Crawford joins us live with new details. Amanda?
Rob, at last check, Council Bluffs police say the suspect was in surgery at the University of Nebraska Medical Center. Now, here at the construction site, you can see the lights behind me. It's still a very active crime scene. Council Bluffs police officers are still investigating the site here. The police department is working with the Iowa Department of Criminal Investigations on this case. Now, earlier this afternoon, officers were out here marking off the scene, marking off evidence, measuring spaces. Police say it all started around 4:45. Two police officers were here at this construction site investigating a suspicious person. Captain Scott Milner tells us the suspect was armed with some sort of knife.
During the encounter with the subject, one of the officers used his taser on the subject. The taser was ineffective, and at this time, the subject charged the other officer while still holding the cutting instrument.
Now, Milner says that's when the other officer fired his weapon, hitting the suspect. No names are being released right now. The police department and the DCI are trying to get in touch with the suspect's family. They're also trying to get in touch with a female witness. They say she's the one who let officers know about the suspicious person out here in the first place. They want her to come forward, and they want anyone else with any information to come forward. You can call DCI at 712-322-1585. Reporting live in Council Bluffs, Amanda Crawford, KETV News Watch 7.